So we draw a line across here. Then we draw another line going down just like it. There, the letter T.